In this tutorial, we'll show you how to speed up or slow down a clip in Premiere Rush. Let's play the original video first, with no effects. In my opinion, the best part of this clip is where the skimboarder spins and falls, so that's the moment that we're aiming to highlight. So let's get started. First, we'll open the speed panel. Adjust the range to include the part of the clip that you want to change the speed of. You can make these adjustments in the speed panel or on the timeline. In this case, we want the range to be the portion of the clip where the skimboarder spins. After you have your range selected, you can slow the footage down or speed it up by using the range speed slider over here in the speed panel. As you adjust the slider, you can see that the clip duration changes. If you have a specific length that your clip needs to be, you can type that in, and Rush will increase or decrease the speed accordingly. Super convenient. For a smoother transition between speeds, enable the ramp feature and adjust the ramp duration. Maintain audio pitch is exactly what it sounds like, but it can be useful on some clips and not so useful on others. So play around and see what works for you. And that's it. With a couple of quick steps, you have adjusted the speed of your video. You can use this feature in Rush on any device, desktop, mobile, or tablet. Tag us on social media @AdobeVideo to show us what you made.